I'd look so.
What? If you're ever on stream, you look up at yourself on another stream, you look like a complete moron when you look up at yourself.
Yeah.
I'm honestly interested in this.
A Rosa who is okay with everything.
Yeah, this so page.
Whenever I play Colors, he always bans FD because I will actually take him to him.
Yeah.
I know how much he hates. This is going to be very space heavy. Rosalina without platforms is going to have a lot more trouble killing the Vayner without platforms. Luma extended that long enough.
Yeah, like that right there.
Yeah.
Thanks for your help, Luma.
And then it leaves Luma in a position further up at the end of the Witch Twist because Luma's not currently in the percent, but the last hit of Witch Twist will actually knock Luma.
Tumble, yeah.
That he can't really use Luma to defend himself as long as he's where is Midnight? Is he also
Pittsburgh, and he's like, I think he's first.
That's right, yeah,
PR.
He's I do recall seeing their PR.
Yeah. Oh, nice. He's very good. He's in Arctic Fury, actually. Kamui and Midnight both are in Arctic Fury.
Oh. Then we get some Arctic. This is round two?
I think it's round three, winners.
Even at round three, like.
Yeah.
This is round three. I guess then it would be that Midnight is probably favored to win this. This is round three. If Midnight's number one,
they were both first seeds in their pool, I'm sure.
Then how are they playing round three?
I don't know.
You'd think they'd play round four. But I guess I don't know how many people we have.
Yeah.
That could affect. Yeah, it's just been a lot of spacing. Nobody's killed anybody yet. Honestly, Midnight's in the lead right now, but. Oh well. And a stray back air is all it takes. It's gonna be stray kill moves to match up on this stage for sure. And it's gonna be extra tough. It's gonna.
Oh, that was far enough away. Just barely
Rosalina
far enough
was
away.
Far enough away from me.
I guess.
Not just each time. Was he
I
dead?
Guess.
Is he dead?
No.
He went too far to the left.
Ooh, he landed. He got his shield up in time.
He didn't think he could get another wish. Jeez. Luma wasn't set up for that up smash.
Yeah.
But then he didn't get wish.
Luma was still in lag.
And he's
battle kill.
Yeah, too much lag on landing. He's like, that's the only, like, balancing factor. She uses in the air,
yeah.
The more landing lag.
She's RCO like the character.
But you can also cancel that lag by landing which time, but then.
Or just grab the ledge.
Yeah, you can just grab the
which
ledge.
Which is why she just grabs the ledge and planks for an hour.
But then, just if you know whether your opponent's gonna try to land at which time, or just try and get on the ledge, you can punish it. It is punishable. It's not that this character is punishable. It's just this character's really good. Oh, yeah. See, I saw a lot of when I think it was Terranol when he was playing pools before I got here. Whoever the fox he was playing, Leo.
Yeah, yeah.
Whenever he was up there, even in low percents, he would always air dodge instead of jumping away.
Yeah.
But you have to jump away. Air dodging is how you die.
Yep.
Like, once you're in the air and Rosalina has jumped and is under you, treat it like it's Captain Falcon. Don't air dodge. And you will survive far more often than you don't. See, air dodge at that time. That wasn't the double jump one. And he got Luma out of it, too. So it was pretty worth it.
It is a different situation there, but. But this game's pretty much tied up.
Yeah. It's been a lot of good spacing, people tacking on percent, and just really stray kill moves. And just
that won't kill. Maybe an up tilt will. That'll
kill.
Dead.
As soon as Luma connected, even though he dead. He was super good. Karen almost screaming out. Like a good too.
Survival!
Okay, 5%.
So this is, that means JT lost in round two of winners? Two Hex?
I guess so, yeah.
I guess that means Hex was probably favored to win over JT.
It's possible.
It's possible. I can't do Karen O levels of bracket. I can't do it. If I could see the pool brackets, maybe. But I can't see the pool brackets, so it doesn't matter. Are you enjoying our beautiful three screen display?
It's wonderful.
It does look nice, honestly. It's fun. It doesn't bother me now. And which times? One, two.
Oh, wow.
Rosalina is that light.
Yeah.
Again, see, honestly, I would think at this point he should be trying more rather to put on percent. Look at how far her tech roll moves her away. Good crap. And it's not even, like, that probably shits her hurtbox a good deal, too, with the way she does that.
Yeah, sure it does.
Look at that! Yeah. It's one roll, it's not like it's somersaulting away. Like, even dash attacks probably
some characters have, like, literally one third of that as their tech roll. Like, Bowser's tech roll.
Pretty much. That's like Samus's tech roll, but it's fast.
Yeah.
Because Samus' tech roll is super slow, and that's why she's bad.
Nice. I saw that coming.
Oh! That he might be dead.
Oh,
no. Double jump. He probably still had a side B, too. Can you do two side Bs here?
If you get hit, you can do it again.
Okay, yeah. So he wasn't dead.
Yeah.
He was probably hoping he would get the spike hitbox to get
him.
It's so very difficult to range guard me. Because up B beats everything, really. That move is probably your best move. Like, witch time is good, but you can use up B whenever you feel like it.
Witch twist might be the best move in the game.
Yeah.
It's like the only up B that you can use twice without landing.
Yeah. Good footstool. He is probably actually hoping he'd be straight left. That's the only situation that's difficult. It's like Luma's out there. You can't witch time Luma because Rosalina won't get hit.
Yeah.
Oh, he tried to go off and do a kick above his head, but he got him with the star bits.
Yeah.
Good air dodge. Fantastic. This is good high level play.
It really is.
Oh,
wow.
Jeez. Still
that'll kill. Good job, Luma.
See, now we got Rosalina with rage. Many straight up. Combo could lose this.
More importantly,
he's worked very hard to win.
Yeah. More importantly, we have Luma with Rage.
Yeah, Rage Luma will kill you with 40. Unabashedly. It's basically like, it might as well just be Rosalina and Lucario. Rosalina. Real talk. If Rage is going to affect Luma that much. Oh!
It's not going to kill yet, but that was not a good air dodge.
That was not what he needed to do. He needed
to
not air dodge. He came way closer to dying than he should have. He should have tried to kind of go around in some way. Interesting.
He went for the down throw DI mix up.
Oh,
wow.
God. And he tried to space with the back air. And that's a clean. Not the cleanest of 2-0s.
Right.
It's clear it was a struggle.
Mm-hmm.
But
it's a tough matchup.
And that's
too.
The thing. Kamui had the lead going into that second stock. And Midnight played super well. To bring it back super well.